Episode 1352, Jesus is Calling.
Moms, needing a little inspiration and a ray of hope? You've come to the right place. This is the show that you can turn to for just the pick-me-up you need. This is Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. Here's your host, certified life coach, personal trainer, and nutritionist, Christiane Wargo.
Staring at a stop sign, watching people drive. Happy, happy day. How has your weekend been going? Have you got a lot scheduled? Maybe you're just finally getting a chance to rest. You know what? Fall is in the air. However, I also know there are a lot of people still struggling with the devastations of hurricanes and typhoons. We need to be lifting up all of those people in prayer. Today, Jesus is calling. For those of you who are brand new to Create Your Now, welcome to this incredible family. I'm so delighted of your presence. If you already haven't had the opportunity, you want to head on over to createyournow.com where you can learn more and to sign up for the Kisses newsletter, the Keep It Simple Strategy, Everyday Solutions to Live, Love, and Impact. Well, as certain as life is uncertain, Jesus is calling. Through all the mishaps, more downs than ups, He is with you. You never walk alone. But be careful in wedging a wall between you and Him. He doesn't expect you to do everything right. He expects to be with you always. But lately, maybe you've been trying to do everything within your own strength, within your own reach. That's the perks of being human, isn't it? Yeah. Yay us. We think we can handle anything and everything. The past, which put us where we are in the present. The present that hurts more than the dreams of the future. Jesus is calling. How much do you rely on yourself? Now be honest on how you see that. For me, I'm a pretty confident woman. I've shared with you multiple times that I consider myself very determined, but some would call it I would have a stubborn streak. Regardless of how you look at it, there's confidence, and all of us desire a confidence about ourselves. But sometimes we waver, don't we? But God doesn't want our confidence to be in ourselves. He desires our confidence to rest in Him. It's not about what we know. It's not about what you know or what I know. It's about what He knows. Jesus is calling. If you were asked what was the last thing you spoke with God about, what would you say? Can you even remember that far back? It's kind of scary thinking on that question. As I was writing this, I was like, gosh, this is going to be a pretty heavy Sweet Spirit Sunday here. Lord, I feel like I talk to you more often, but I probably need to talk to you even more often than what I think I'm talking to you. During my workouts, I cry out for you to help carry me. I pray that you're my strength. When I don't know what to do and a child calls me and says, Mom, I need help, I fall to my knees and ask for your guidance. When I have dreams for the business, not knowing where funds are going to come or the next step to take, I cry on God. But then I think, guilty as charged. I still don't talk enough to Him. Getting ourselves stuck in the ruts and rotes of life can be debilitating. It can suck the life right out of you. God has more in store for you, but you must be willing to accept His ways. Jesus is calling. Rise up today with a heart open to His heart. Know that you will fail, but you will be greeted each time with more than where you started. One up comes from seven downs. You are never alone until you close the door. Jesus is calling. Rise up today with a smile that will change the world. Know that you will frown at times, but God places the joy in just the right places for the smile to reappear. May joy overflow your day, washing away temptations that distract you. Jesus is calling. It's never too late to come back home, home where open arms await. Success may seem untouchable, but God is touchable always. He is within your reach. He is within your sight. He's within your voice. Jesus is calling. Don't walk another mile without His strength. Take one step at a time, leading you to miles of greatness with Him by your side. The door is always open. Jesus is calling. Will you answer the call? I love you so very much. I cannot wait to see you on the other side. Blessings, hugs, and lots of love. We'll talk to you real soon. Have a beautiful day. Bye-bye.
Feeling inspired, ready to train for life, and love your journey? Visit createyournow.com for more incredible resources to help you along the way. We'll see you next time on Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. And remember, always be sure you consult your physician before beginning any health and fitness plan.